Started the recording, whoops. Alright, what is up everybody? It's your boy Big Sally, and it's been a minute since we streamed. I've still been playing, I've been keeping up with it, but we haven't streamed but once over Prim Tot, which is now finally ended, so now let's give a team update. We can start off with that. It's gonna look a lot different. Boom! Well, this Roger's gone. Oh, my whole bench is gone. I mean, fill this out and then we talk. Yeah, as you can see, there is no fodder in this club whatsoever. Roger starts. First off, okay, team together. First and foremost, we did Prime Moments Rooney's SBC. This is my favorite player of all time. This is my holy grail card. And I finally got my hands on it. Very good, I really enjoy him. Second off, Bernardo Silva, y'all saw me pull him. I packed Bruno Fernandes like 4 times, which is crazy. Another player I'm a big fan of as a United fan. We completed Adebayo Akinfenwa. Pulled Declan Rice like 5 times. Pulled Rodri like 5 times. Just a lot of cards getting pulled repetitively. So that's a team. We're gonna get some gameplay in. Let's go to SBCs and talk about what I've been doing. Thought about doing Phil Foden. It's really expensive. I should have done him instead of the SBC I did, but it's okay. I don't want 3 untradeable attackers. I have started. Javier Zanetti to be our in-game right back. Weird one, I know. But we have started Zanetti. I'm sorry, there's a lot to go over before we start playing. Let's go into objectives and see what we have here. I unfortunately missed out on the De Gea because I did not have the best internet, so I didn't really get a chance to play, but Joe Willock. This is not Joe. This is Chris Willock, I think. Still has a chance to complete him. We probably will. Now, this is a card that I'm very, very interested in. Nicolas Sule. Okay, so Bundesliga's best. Showdown card with a lot of people go to center back. So we might do a team change and get him in there. Bundesliga team of the season's in packs, as you know. Josh Kimmich and Kunku. Lewandowski's only a 97, which is surprising. I didn't even see that. All that good stuff. I gotta do all of these. I don't have any fodder, though. That's my issue. I don't have any fodder. Axel Witsel. It's a good card, but I don't know what I'm doing. Kulishevsky is also a good card. For some reason, I don't have access to the transfer market on my mobile app. So I wasn't able to complete these for Prim Tots, which is unfortunate. But it's okay, we're going to complete. This is the only player I needed to buy out of the entire SBC. So I was one player short from completing, which really, really sucks. But it's okay. We have a little under 100k to work with, which is doable. We can do some stuff. Let me buy a card. Fuck, damn, bro. Buy one man. Another swaps token. Definitely missed a couple of these. So we're going to go and open these couple packs. We can do a little bit of pack opening in general here, I think. Let's just have some items to deal with. I think this is just that, yeah. So we're going to open a couple packs. Maybe pull a bunch of Slicker Tots, if I'm lucky. First pack of the team of the season, Scotland. Central defender, Naismith. That's solid. You know, a gold players pack puts out a Tots. You love to see that. Let me get on Handy Dandy Footman, see what Naismith is selling for. 20K. We'll hold on to him, probably. But I could pull Drew Bellingham. That'd be pretty sick. Let me look for the rest of these. Florian Wirtz. Looks incredible. Four star, yeah. Florian Wirtz looks like an incredible card. Get my hands on him. I kind of want an Alphonso Davies. It depends on if I do this Sule or not, right? Because the thing about Alphonso Davies is, he's only got one other special card, and that's his Rule Breaker. I actually enjoyed his Rule Breaker, but I played his Rule Breaker Striker when I had him, so. Oh, that's disappointing. Puts a little bit of fodder in the club to work with, though. That's also a player of the month, Ronaldo, out right now. Not gonna do that, but you know, it's out. The card that does tempt me, however, is player of the month in Kunku, because he's insanely cheap for what you get. Let's do this. Thickness of prime gold players, one rare. League's men four, okay. League gun. Yeah, we got the 86 LaFont too. We had to. 78 was fucking up too much. So one of my red pick defenders will more than likely be leaving us this week. The question just is which one? I'm honestly leaning. This is 95 Kim though. I'm honestly leaning towards getting rid of Tadebo because I don't really. But CDM is not that good. I don't know. I feel like it would be a lot better. So that kind of disappointed me. We don't even have fodder to do this, bro. We're just gonna go play some games. We're just gonna go play some games. Starts like this. Jaren Foe steals, get subbed on. I'm actually gonna try Akin Finwa. I have not used him yet, so this will be my first try. Akin Finwa and Rooney up top. No, I need Jermaine to you. It's a very, very winnable game. Cause this could be the dude's first game in months.
The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me.
Let's not suck at this game. I bottled the weekend league this last weekend. Right, high, low. It's like 86 dribbling. Okay, yeah, we could start with the foul, but I did bottle the weekend league last weekend. Finished on 8 wins. 1 point short, and that was all me. I played terrible.
Rivals contest. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
So, the goals of the weekend are win 9 this weekend, first and foremost, to get into the Bundesliga guaranteed pick, right? Hopefully pull someone good. We really want... Ooh, that's a good cut. I'm probably going to get scored on already. Should have. Honestly, if we could get our hands on Red Fonzie Davies, would be very nice. And Kunku, I need someone to link Sule in, so that's really gonna determine how I go about my team. Because obviously, I pull like a right back untradeable for my red picks. I'll probably get rid of Timber.
Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half century mark in terms of appearances for the club, Stuart.
Well, what a good sign he's proved.
There's a lot of
his performances.
I'll just wait and see now. I'd have to play FIFA
for the next couple of years.
Rooney. Rooney's definitely not my traditional striker, but it's Wayne Rooney. If you know me, I'm a huge Man United fan. Huge Wayne Rooney fan. He was really the guy that got me into watching the sport. So, I had to complete his SBC. When I saw the leak, I was super excited.
Rooney.
Oh, Rooney was a nice dribbling. Should have finished that. I suck, but you know.
Clarence Seedorf.
Dribbling around with Rooney is a good sign for things to come.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Cole, can he get them the lead?
I'll probably save my 50 and my 100k pack if I get those from what's it called? Champs. I'll probably save those for
Kakere.
I think it's La Liga next.
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Wayne Rooney! Come on, Wazza! Come on, Wazza! I also haven't changed my kit numbers. Who's rocking his OG8 right now instead of his iconic 10?
Really bright looking attack.
Okay, Wazza. The ball into Bruno Fernandes.
On the ball, Joao Felix.
Oh, excellent, terrible.
Challenge. Not a good pass.
Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Oh, great tackle. Bruno Fernandes. Joao Felix. Oh, Joao Felix is so open. Wow. Oh, he was just a tad slow. Hopefully, he gets a La Liga team of the season.
Possession lost.
Bernardo Silva. This card is just like super good on the ball. I mean, look at this. Look at him to dribble. He's just a dribbler. I didn't get the pass off.
Real chance. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position.
I really messed with this Bernardo Silva card.
Defoe. And on to Felix.
We're all over top of this guy.
Bernardo Silva.
We need to finish some goals here. Finish some chances. Oh, okay. I say that as I give him a goal. I'm definitely better than him. Ooh, Luis Diaz. What a guy. First touch backwards. Frankie De Jong, who, from what I'm seeing, not confirmed, but all but about to become a Manchester United player. Huge fan of Frankie De Jong. Sounds biased now, but I've been a big Frankie De Jong guy. I think he's incredible and will really help our team. Still not the position that we absolutely need, because he's more of a number 8 instead of a number 6, but, you know, would definitely be a help. Him in the 8, Bruno in the 10, and then go make a signing as a DM. I just hope we don't break the bank on Declan Rice. Declan Rice is good, but I don't think he's what David Moyes thinks. David Moyes put that price tag on him so no one buys him.
Let's see what they can do with this corner. Not away completely. Rooney.
Oh, nice tackle. And I should have saw that coming.
Gabriel Jesus. Luis Diaz.
Come on, guys.
Gets it a go.
To save the font.
Well, they're going for the short one. And crossing towards the far post. Well, the danger is still there. And I think the
Look at that. Look at breaking out. Oh, that's Bernardo.
Effort from long distance.
Really need that new Joao Felix to come out. Really need it.
So now a corner.
He's great. But just missing ball. Just like a second burst of speed, you know.
And the whistle is sounded for
he was a couple steps faster. Game. If Joao Felix was a couple seconds faster, he would be even better. I have more shots than all of me, but I feel like I can win this game. This is very, very winnable for me. I just have to win it. I mean, it sounds stupid, but I just have to win it. Oh, my apartment is cold, though.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. He's in here.
Wayne Rooney off a kickoff. That was beautiful. A beautiful run. A beautiful goal from a beautiful, beautiful player. We have to grab control of the game. We gotta grab the game.
Felix.
Bruno! Oh, Bruno! That's unfortunate because I don't want to say it. Koke scores there. I said it.
Not messing around with that clearance.
Okay, but we break here through Bruno Fernandes. He plays a terrible pass to Rooney. My fault, though. Should have played in the feet.
Joao Cancelo.
Cover this. This is what they want. This is what they want.
But nothing comes.
Big interception. Come on, Jermaine. Show him what's up.
Clarence Seedorf. Oh, nice ball. But it was completely miscontrolled. Disappointing. Now they've lost it.
A tall? Oh, now what a break. Bruno just doesn't have the through ball. That's what we're missing. He doesn't have that through ball pass.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
I'm playing a lot differently. I'm not getting my FIFA teasers like I used to.
And out for a throw-in. The pass could have been better.
Let's see. Bernardo Silva.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Not the skill move.
As eyes for goal. Oh,
what is that even? Now we just play it out at the back. Play it because we have time.
Felix. Jermaine Defoe. Options in the center.
Joao Felix. Wayne Rooney.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
See, this it's just could a very a open game.
Well, it petered out.
Bruno Fernandes into Joao. Into Bernard. Ooh, I should have. I'm making bad decisions on what type of pass
Luis
to play.
Diaz.
I'm playing the right pass, but the wrong type of pass.
Chance to do damage. Sure
Wayne Rooney, hat trick. What a beautiful goal from Wayne Rooney.
So back underway at 3-1. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Silva.
Oh, unlucky.
Tremendous intuition. Okay, now we're up. Back.
Win it high, move. Not.
And Bernardo Silva.
Or don't win it high. That was a great touch. That was an exceptional touch. We need to win the ball back right here. We need to do our champs qualifiers too.
Oh wow.
Oh wow, what a ball.
They might be able to get in now. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
That was a bold play. Look at Bruno Fernandes tracking back.
Might be able to get in behind the defense. Harry Wilson.
I see. I see the central pass. I see that pass. Should have took the first touch back. I need Joao to make his penetrating runs in from behind. Like that. That was beautiful.
Well, he needed to score.
I'm honestly feeling really lucky. This guy just can't finish.
We have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Okay, Joao, let's see it. Let's see it, Joao.
This looks promising. Well, this would help them get back into the game. And the keeper has possession of it.
Bruno. Bruno.
Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. He continues his run. Clarence Seedorf. On to De Jong. De Jong. Terrific block. Can he get one back?
That's shit, isn't it?
And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story. On with the game then.
Let's make him pull some players out of position.
Good tackle.
Bernardo. Come on. Come on, wins now. Bernardo's got to push it forward. Bernardo. Ooh. That's the card I'm honestly not. Everyone loves this card. I can't get used to him. And I enjoy Bernardo Silva on FIFA. I mean, I used his 90 overall on my main account for God knows how long.
Pressure and they have the ball now. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a finale we have here. Both sides have looked good going forward, but poor defensively. But I do think they have been the better side for much of this game. They just need to defend their box with determination in these last few minutes.
Clarence Seedorf. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Oh, that was a ball too. We were through.
It ends at a victory for the home team. No
complaints. Wesley grabs a hat trick.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had.
We survive and we advance. Joao then assist. Defoe, okay. One more game puts us into Division 4. Let's see. Inaki Vinicius. Oh no, my boy Koke is gonna come back. This is a good team. I like this. technically a four league hybrid. Although I count it as a three, I don't count Lloris. Lloris is off cam and not.
My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by
and
the
just
former
in there
Arsenal
as the keeper,
player,
so.
Stuart Robson.
Lafont really does the same thing, so no. Just, in my opinion, really a three league. But in technicalities, a four league.
Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, it's been a good campaign for them. They just need a win here today, and promotion is theirs, and they fully deserve it. They've played some great football.
Williams? Well, nothing productive, really. The lineup then for the hosts. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Yuri Berchiche starts with Leo Dubois in the fullback.
Oh, I thought I could find Bernardo Silva, but Rooney's going to win the ball back there.
And on this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack.
Until we can get a pause and a sub, we are rocking with Rodri at striker, so we should be winning the ball back high up the field.
Can he put them in front?
Okay, we're good. Let's get Jermaine Defoe on. Let's get Jermaine Defoe on the field. I need crisp attacking play for myself here.
Wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And Koke with the delivery. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And in the end, no damage done. Effective pressure to regain possession.
Bernardo Silva is like the least agile 99 agility player I've used.
Mark in terms of appearances for the club, Stuart.
Yes, he's one of those players you love to have in your squad. The sort of player the manager can depend on to give a solid performance.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this.
Okay, Bruno. Big catch for him.
The best here. Good defending in the
oh,
end.
Yikes. Yikes, 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 yikes. These are spots you don't want to get caught in. Okay, it's a taller Vinny. A tall long Vinny.
A real struggle
Vinny
to contain
just
him.
Turned him through the blender.
To stuff out the danger.
Well, that was a fucking dreadful pass, Jermaine.
He's found a pocket of space. Koke. And he read it well. Now, what can they do from here? Might go ahead. Oh,
Joao Felix!
And as it stands, they're going up.
What a
well,
finish,
it's in their
son.
Hands now. Can they just hold on here?
That was beautiful from Joao Felix. A beautiful run. I almost didn't guess myself and tried to pass it because it was a tough angle on his weak foot. But I didn't, I trusted myself, and Joao delivers.
And the flag raised.
What? Okay, that was bullshit because I didn't touch the ball.
An alert intervention. And he's in. It's still alive. Oh, it's gone in. Just what
Jermaine Defoe. Let's go.
Well, surely they can't let this slip. It must be
come on, guys.
Now.
Let's run it up. Let's run it.
Has a go. Oh, he saved it well.
That was an early shot. It was kind of a dumb one, but you know.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Nkunku. Williams.
If I decide to get Nicolas Sula, y'all leave a comment on who should get replaced. Timber or Tadebo.
Oh,
Bernardo's just a step too slow.
The goalkeeper.
That's on me. I should be getting the ball. I should be in the attack right now.
And this would reduce the deficit.
Big save, Lafont.
And the referee has given them a corner. Now sending it in. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Wayne Rooney in tons of space here.
And tidy in possession.
Look at this pass over. Oh, Bruno, that's poor. You gotta complete that. Dude is good on the ball. Dude I'm playing is very good on the ball. He's a great skiller.
Could reduce the deficit.
Oh, I thought that was outside the box. Oh, fuck.
And the upshot of it all is ascending off two.
Certainly a penalty all day long. Ascending.
Okay, it's my left back. Sure. We're good. We can...
Missed to pull one back. And confidently converted.
Fuck, man. Sloppy.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Kakere. Oh, managing to beat him.
Oh, he moved his keeper.
Well, that's a fantastic save.
I was like, there's no way that shot straight at him. It was because he moved his keeper.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? Well, it petered out.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counterattack when they win it back.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here.
He moves his keeper every time.
Fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
So that's fine. I'll score.
Dembele.
Good tackle, Timber.
To put in a tackle, and a corner will be next.
He's got to shoot near post.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, not cleared away completely. Nicely blocked. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one.
This is going to be a tough second half. I don't think I have anyone to sub on for Atal to go at center back. Rodri would have been my guy, but I started with Rodri on the field.
Koke tasked with taking it.
Damn.
And that could really dent the promotion chances.
Well, that's a big blow to them. They just aren't playing well enough today.
That's unfortunate.
Again at 2-2. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. A real opening now.
He's going to score too. Oh, come on. If he scores this corner, I'm going to be so pissed. That's such an easy catch from a fight.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Still could be dangerous.
Okay.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
Two-two. It's okay.
He did catch the eye in that first half, Iñaki Williams. I wonder what you made of him.
Well, damn, bro, I'm so stupid.
Time, you have to say.
Oh, okay. We're going to try something here. Okay, that's what we can go with.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Declan Rice. On the ball, Joao Felix.
Bruno!
On a pass that lacks quality.
My only thing now is I don't have a right midfielder.
Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. Can he give them the lead?
That was a fucking brilliant pass.
couldn't keep possession.
That was a fucking brilliant pass, and Bruno just fucked up.
Superbly read and executed. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? And still danger here. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Bruno Fernandes. Can they forge ahead?
Oh, Bruno Fernandes! Come on, Bruno!
Just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here.
Okay. Okay, guys. Well, my defenders just backed off of him. Like, here you go. Center of the bar. Go get it.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now.
Okay. Declan Rice is going into the center of defense. I don't know why center back is not one of his options, but... Play like that. Okay, we're going to play it like that. Timber has played as a right back before, so we can do this. Just a little diversity. Adversity, not diversity. I'm a fucking retard. It's okay.
They need to respond here. Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. It did look on for them, but not to be. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Cuts it back.
Bernardo Silva with the assist. Look at that. Look at that attack.
But don't write them off. Look at that. Just yet. 1-0.
Jermaine Defoe.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Going well.
Look at that from Declan Rice.
Joao Felix. It's a weighted pass. And it's come off the keeper. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Bruno Fernandes. Can they put it away?
Wayne!
Well, offside.
Bruno's got to finish that, bro. I might have to throw a hunter on Bruno. He's got to be a presser here now, though.
Koke.
Bruno's doing a lot of work in this midfield. Look at the win. Back. High up the pitch for Bruno Fernandes. Beautiful.
Joao Felix. This looks threatening. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Into the final 20 minutes.
Come on, Tadebo.
Well, the fans are driving their team on here, but can they respond with a goal? Time is running out.
Bernardo Silva really thriving in his left mid role.
Crossing possibilities. Played towards the back post. And the danger's still on. Well, threat averted.
This is my man of the match right here, Bruno Fernandes, ladies and gentlemen.
And space to exploit, maybe. Joao Felix, promising attack, but his timing was off.
Oh yes, thank you, Declan. 99 passing, pointed the complete opposite direction, and we give it to Joao Felix. And now we're in trouble. But we break the line. We're going to break the line here.
Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Terrible giveaway.
Could do damage.
I should have just went down to 9 men. I should have took him out.
Well, they need to keep their discipline here. They can certainly get back into this one. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through.
good vision to set up.
Fuck,
the chance,
man. Stop pausing after every goal, bro.
Is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, just gonna put one in.
What a
in the theater of dreams. There's only one man that can finish the job here. Oh shit. Oh shit, I've been praising you, Bruno. Here.
Oh, great vision. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
Oh, that was too adventurous.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want
let's go get that winner. Go get that winner in the theater of dreams. His home has got to be Wayne.
Joao Felix. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Why? I forced that. Bernardo Silva could have finished that.
All even, but will it stay that way? Could be!
Jermaine Defoe! Jermaine Defoe!
Well, that could be the defining moment. It's theirs to lose.
Come on.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Declan Rice has put in a shift.
Wayne Rooney.
That's a nice put in a shift, and it's got to be Wayne to finish it off. Oh, that's a red. Of course he's going to pause it again. Whoever it is, Jordan, hello, welcome to the stream.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt.
We're in an intense, I think it's 5-4 right now. Yeah, I'm playing 3 back for the first time. Oh, he quit. Nice. Jermaine Defoe with a hat trick. Bruno was the man of the match, though. All over the field. Just exceptional. New division. Come on. I really liked that formation. I really liked that. I really liked Declan Rice as a center back, so let's do something. Let's do something. I want Bernardo Silva here. I think Atal will do a job there. Bruno there. I think this is what I want to try. Both of these guys are going balanced. I might try this. I'm really lazy and I don't want to go into squad battles, so we need to get someone to start at left back. Hey, like Eredivisie. Yeah. This guy. Yeah, we'll go with this. Declan Rice as a central center back. Atal would do a job at right. Honestly, I only want to try this because Bernardo Silva just did a role at that left mid spot. I think that's his spot. We also made a manager change since I last saw it. Sean Dyche, we're playing true Brexit ball now. Ooh, what would be really nice? If I get Sule, I can play Fonzie at left mid. Bernardo Silva at cam. Okay, I got a team worked out. I think Atal is going to do a job at right mid. Fonzie would be a demon at left mid. Let's try this. Let's be inventive. And if it sucks, it sucks, you know? Okay. Pretty standard team, honestly. I really need this Alfonso Davies card. I can use the 86, honestly, but especially as a left mid, 86 to do the job. But I can get the 93, I'm going to use it. Obviously.
And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action.
Yeah, let's get this bronze left wing back out of striker. Sub on Jermaine Defoe. Let's see how the team plays. You know, this is going to be my first full game and a true three back. Everyone where I want them to be. 10, 11 players. Let's do it. And this is a good weekend to try it with it being Bundesliga, so it's not going to be too super sweaty, I don't think. We're going to push for 9 wins and hopefully get Fonzie Davies red would be ideal. I think I might go do the Bundesliga what game mode after this.
Well, I'm looking towards Nicolas Sule. They've played some really entertaining football in recent weeks. They'll certainly fancy their chances coming into this one today.
And the match is underway. Can they convert? Really important tackle.
Declan Rice. Out to Rooney. Into Jao Felix. Rooney's going to make this run in behind beautifully.
Starting 11 for United. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Rafael Varane in central defence.
I ran out of options there. He played that very well.
And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack.
Atal. Kekeret. Bernardo Silva,
read and executed. Well, Wayne Rooney, a player who time and again throughout his career has beaten his opponents in so many different ways. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this game?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he
Bruno
gets the ball out
of his feet
and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
I needed to set my formation up, though.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, nothing untoward happened. Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno Fernandes is running. Oh, he got a little piece of it on that dribble.
Neymar. Able to skip past his man. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Plenty of forward momentum.
Look at Wayne making that inside run. Look at Wayne making the inside run.
Perfect challenge.
That was almost something.
Leo Dubois. Matteo Guendouzi. Was showing good defensive judgment.
Oh, Bernardo. Unlucky.
A delicious piece of skill. Well done there to tidy up.
Declan Rice is going to carry it.
He's got the right idea with that pass.
Chuck Felix! Bruno!
Oh,
Bruno! Come on.
So well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic.
Bruno, Bruno, Bruno.
The touch on the shot, but it's just not enough, is it?
He'll
be so frustrated that he didn't keep that out.
He goes left, he goes right. He makes the fingers look straight. He's a Portuguese man, he's equal.
So on they go again.
This is a real test of the will here, boys.
United. Can they find a response now?
Did my tactics not change because,
JJ Okocha.
Bernardo Silva is playing left back.
Decent position this for United to find themselves in. And a bit more in the way of...
Oh, no, he was just pushed back. Okay, we're good. I do want to switch this, though, while I'm here. If worst comes to very worst, I can play my normal formation and just play Timber at right back, Atal at left back, and it'll work, so.
Precision was required.
I also have a player in the center of a three back with 99 passing, so that's always nice.
Well,
that third back just got found out.
Well, what more can you
That's
say?
Bad defending
That's
on my part, though.
At its very best.
Defensive efficiency personified. Well, he could run onto it here. Offside it is. Such a
busy
for
tight.
Him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
Alessandrini. Savanier. Not a bad ball and clears his lines.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment.
That's
they
Timber.
Love to play on the counter-attack.
And pull back, able to get a body in the way. Can he finish this? Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Matteo Guendouzi. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. He's played it over to the near post. And
oh, Joao, unlucky.
They won't complain about having won the corner. And maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Pulls it back. Being pressed and pressed high. Alessandrini unable to keep the ball that time. Bernardo Silva. Chance for Bernardo Silva. Very alert.
Well, I gotta get that to Rooney at the back post, but we get it here. Okay, guys, let's not run into each other. I think we're going to replace Timber, because Timber's a high medium.
Will he finish?
So he likes to push up.
Favoring the short one. And he takes on the shot. Superb block. Breaking at pace.
Look at Joao. Look at Joao.
All hands on deck. Oh, could be.
Oh, Atal's got to finish that.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Crisp tackling. The pressure was high, and they could be in here.
That's on me. I fucked up. That's on me. Fuck, man.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get
I have two
running.
Very and different players exactly as my there. Left mid, right mid.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he plugged away in that first half, making run after run without too much success. But eventually he got his reward, and what an important goal it was.
Yeah, I won't find it today. It's really bad. Okay. Let's keep the game up, guys.
And these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Now, potential danger.
Damn. Damn. That's been like one thing. I'm gonna get caught out a lot.
And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
See, like, that was 99 agility, and he turns like that.
It did look on for them, but not to be.
Rooney here, here.
This could square the game. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Pulls it back. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
Hey, you are.
JJ Okocha. Plenty of options. And the cross is very much on.
Let's see if I can get this ball.
Oh,
okay,
sure
we win it though. So this is where this 35-2 is going to have to thrive, right here in this Joao counterattack. Felix. What and is Atal? I thought Atal would be perfect here, but he...
Can they convert? Oh, that's a fine save.
He's never in the right position. Look, he's playing center mid. Good save. That's a hard shot to stop. I think after this game, I'm going to go and see if I have any SBCs I can do, and then we can get off stream and start grinding towards Nicolas Sule, I guess.
Elects to go short. And into the last 30 minutes now. Excellent challenge. It's a fine United move in the making. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And space to exploit, maybe. Can they square the game?
Jack Felix, let's fucking go, baby. Let's fucking go. Fucking go, Joao Felix.
So back underway,
still producing.
The game having been squared at 2-2. Well, they have the ball once more. He continues his run. But he knew he had to get to... Can they forge ahead?
Oh, that's so lucky. So Jamie, but we fucking take it. Wayne fucking Rooney. I need... Stay wide, because he is... Let's see if that fixes it, because he is way, way, way too central.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2.
Whoever else has just joined, hello. Welcome to the stream. I'm currently trying out a three back, if you care to know.
Youssef Atal.
Ooh. Rooney.
Here's Hernandez. Rafael Varane. Atal. And fed forwards.
What?
And
what is he doing? Is. Look! He's just sitting in again! If Atal will stay on the wing like that. Oh. Nice, guys. Wait, just don't pass it to
20
us.
20 minutes remaining.
Oh, okay.
And a chance to level it.
That one was sick. Neymar just had the ball in the middle of the field, dribbling towards our net. And my right center back was running wide to go mark nobody. I need that burst of pace around. And Timber wins it up the field. Jermaine Defoe, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, baby.
The current scoreline, 4-2.
The things I'm taking out of this game so far, I gotta be a better defender, which I've been saying that for fucking years.
Ball played through. He might profit from here.
Wayne Rooney!
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the...
Look at that man. Look at that man.
And no wonder he's...
But anyhow, I gotta be a better defender.
The keeper,
and Atal's really just gotta stay wide. Atal
like
stays wide, we'll be fine.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it.
And I don't mind him cutting inside. I just don't want him and Bruno switching.
Oh, moving it nicely. Defensive efficiency personified. Can...
oh, look who's in the middle.
Rooney.
Oh, great tackle.
A chance for them to provide a test.
I don't know what the fuck
corner
is up with the tall man. He so never had the problem
now
of getting too central for right back.
Sure, nothing came of it.
So why all of a sudden at right mid is he... Oh, that looked beautiful. Rooney's going to win that.
They've given it away. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle and the
oh,
side...
Oh,
really
damn, he
swept
his legs.
Stuart, interested to get your take.
I can't
well,
step
can
up there.
About this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant.
Great tackle. Bernardo Silva's going to get back here.
And their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Oh, big chance here. Oh,
he's offside, right?
No, he has.
Oh, wow.
A special
okay
moment for him. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. He continues his...
Oh, look at this. Someone back post, anybody? Oh, I like how Joao just sat here and waited.
Has a go. Terrific block. It needs an accurate cross.
We can go here. Go here.
There to take it away.
Everyone is just rotating too much.
Well, visionary passing. Well, even marginally offside.
The one thing, I can't get people to stay in position.
Yeah, he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer, and he would have been in on goal.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Benrahma. And Neymar. Real chance.
Good save, Lafont.
Echelon goalkeeping there. Now, how about the short corner?
I'm up two, so the score is not that big of a deal. Another win. Let's go.
The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Got the right idea with that pass.
Okay, let's see if there's any SBCs I can complete. I actually really like that. If a tall stays wide and plays his position, that's going to be a good formation. I have to whistle to do the same job as Declan Rice, but I mean, I already have Declan Rice, so why would I do this? There's a couple SBCs and nothing crazy. I fear though I just wasted an 87 rated squad on Zanetti, because I don't think Zanetti can play right mid. I think that was stupid on my part. Yeah, no. However, Zanetti could be a third center back, so we'll look that out. Anyways, thank y'all for watching. It's your boy Big Sally out.